This is day one of putting my own breast milk on my dry skin above my eye. It's really dry when I don't put any moisturizer on, so just wanted to document it. All right, it's day number two. The redness is starting to go away, and it doesn't feel dry to the touch anymore. I think it's actually working. All right, it's now day three. I think it is completely gone. Look at that. I don't see any redness. And it feels amazing. Only 3 days and it is completely gone. I can't believe it.